Hey, Mosaic City Church, I'm looking forward to worshiping with you on Sunday. I got a couple of things to tell you about and remind you of. We have Bible study at 9:30. I guarantee you, it will be a blessing if you will make it a priority to come. This is a time where connections are made, relationships are formed. We dive into God's Word together. We got classes for all ages. I know your kids will love it. The teenagers need it. Listen, make it a priority to be here at 9:30 this Sunday for Bible study. And at 10:45, whether you're worshiping with us at online or in person, we have a worship gathering, and it's going to be a wonderful time where we look into this year. Last week, we looked at last year and how we were blessed by God and gave testimony to that. This year, we're looking forward to the blessings that God has for us in 2021. We're going to make the best and the most out of this year. This Sunday is our last day to take the offering for Lottie Moon. And so I want to encourage the kids. They've been collecting change in their mission boxes. This Sunday, they can bring those. If you are wanting to give to the Lottie Moon offering, whether you give online or in person, you can just fill out one of these envelopes, whether you've given already or not, and you can bring that. We're going to have an in-gathering where you just bring your boxes. The children bring their boxes, and the adults can bring their envelopes, and they'll place it right here in the manger as a blessing to God to go out and share the gospel with those funds. 100% of those funds go to international missions. Don't you know that there are people all around the world that have never heard the name of Jesus? And many of those who know the name of Jesus, they don't know who he truly is. And more importantly, they don't know him as Savior. Someone loved you enough to share the gospel with you. Would you be able to help send missionaries, equipping them, training them, and resourcing them to go out and share the gospel with someone else? That's this Sunday. I want to encourage you also, make sure we're wearing our mask. I know COVID's still high around here. We want to make sure that we keep everyone safe. So if you'll do me a big favor and everyone else, as you come into the building and wandering around, if you'll make sure you have a mask on, and then as you're seated, you can take those off. We will have our Mosaic update this Sunday right after the worship service. And so then we'll have a spaghetti meal that we're preparing for you. All you got to do is stay, but this is a time to, as we're casting a vision of what God is leading us to in 2021. Yes, he's got great plans this year, even with COVID, and we're going to have an opportunity to look where we've been, where we're going, and also we want to hear from you, what your thoughts are, what your questions are. We want you to be involved because this is a team effort. We are all in this family, an army of God together. So I want to encourage you to make it a priority to stay this Sunday because this is important. This is probably one of our most important meetings this year. So be here. Looking forward to seeing you. Hope you have a wonderful weekend, and God bless.